I'm the new Apex Predator in the WWE. Can you dig it, sucker?
All right, there's no secret our general manager Booker T's had his issues with Del Rio over the past couple of months.
Can you dig it, sucker? So let me get this straight. You've taken out Randy Orton, and he's never coming back. So that means that your schedule is open. You have some free time on your hands tonight. So guess what? I can fix that for you. Because right now, I propose a tag team match. David Otunga and Alberto Del Rio versus these gentlemen right here.
Oh my. Looks like the tag team champs are going to be in action, Josh.
One half of the most dysfunctional tag team champions in history, Daniel Bryan. Bryan continues to have his issues with the WWE Universe, but Alberto Del Rio is about to have his issues with the tag team champions along with David Otunga.
Daniel Bryan, who of course... Well, remember, it was the WWE Universe a couple of weeks ago. Part of a Raw active poll named Kane and Daniel Bryan's team, Team Hell No. I think it suits them fine.
Both members of the tag team champions have undergone anger management therapy thanks to Dr. Shelby. Individually, they can't seem to get along, but when you put them in the ring together and they're defending their tag team titles, you can't question that they've been successful.
Yeah, there's glimpses of promise there. But these men are working together. Somehow they've kept the tag team gold. Oh, that's still so frightening. Little impromptu matchup set up tonight by our general manager.
Yeah, for Alberto Del Rio, he thought that his night would conclude with mocking Randy Orton. Booker T had other plans, and now Otunga and Del Rio have to face Team Hell No, the tag team champions, next. We are back on Friday night SmackDown impromptu tag team match here.
I love that part of the match when Kane and Daniel Bryan like argue about you know who's to start.
This match put together by our general manager Booker T, who stopped Alberto Del Rio from mocking Randy Orton.
Did you like that, Dane and Daniel Bryan? Otunga's got a tremendous physique.
David Otunga, the Harvard Law School graduate, the practicing attorney.
You know, he's undefeated as a practicing attorney.
Not undefeated inside the ring here in WWE. As Daniel Bryan goes to work.
You know, we saw earlier tonight that Daniel Bryan has a lot in common with both Sheamus and The Big Show. It was Daniel Bryan that made sure Big Show's world championship reign only lasted 45 seconds. And then Daniel Bryan was defeated in 18 seconds by Sheamus at WrestleMania.
We also saw earlier tonight the final opening round match in the WWE Tag Team Championship number one contenders tournament. The primetime players defeating Kofi Kingston and R-Truth.
Daniel Bryan was mocking Otunga doing the pose, and then he decided to entertain Kane.
I believe that Daniel Bryan was then looking for the no lock, which David Otunga does his best to avoid.
A great move by Otunga. Referee called for the break, and Otunga took advantage.
And now David Otunga can go to work here. Otunga off the neck breaker, into the cover, tight cover, and Daniel Bryan out at two.
And here comes Del Rio.
And Alberto Del Rio's issues, you mentioned getting RKO'd by Randy Orton last week. That was because Del Rio felt that he was being dismissed from the world championship situation.
Not for nothing, but he's had a number of chances. But I mean, Del Rio, he's going to be a world champion again someday. There's no doubt about that.
Del Rio floats over, hooks the leg. Daniel Bryan finds some separation to kick out at two.
He's got all the tools, wrestling lineage. It's in his blood. His father, of course, the very famous Dos Caras from Mexico. His uncle, the Hall of Famer here in the WWE, Mil Máscaras. How about Ricardo Rodriguez joining me and good old JR on commentary this Monday night on Raw? He did a pretty good job. And I'm happy for him, too. Alberto Del Rio has increased his duties. He gets to wash his car and cut his lawn now.
Yeah, but I'm a little confused. Does Rodriguez have benefits or not?
This.
Answer that question after this. Kick out there by Del Rio.
No, he doesn't have benefits. He said he was hoping one day.
Del Rio, another lateral press here. So far, Daniel Bryan has been isolated by Alberto Del Rio and David Otunga.
Well, I wish he was my partner tonight.
Yes!
Yeah! Ooh! And now an opportunity here for Daniel Bryan. Will Daniel Bryan put pride aside and try to make the tag here to Kane? Here to Kane. And he does, and here comes the big red monster.
See, they can work together at times.
323 pounds. And Kane bringing the fight right to Alberto Del Rio.
You know, Team Hell No worked well together.
Hold that thought, cover once again. Kane here hooks the inside leg and Del Rio out at two.
This past Monday night on Raw when they knocked off WWE Champion CM Punk and Dolph Ziggler in our main event. Remember, Ziggler took a walk on Punk, hence the reason we have the Punk-Ziggler match later on tonight on SmackDown. Both men upset over what transpired.
Yeah, Punk had taken a walk on Dolph Ziggler a couple of weeks ago. So a little history between those two as they get set to go one-on-one tonight. Kane says not so fast.
And Del Rio from behind. Remember, Daniel Bryan's made it a habit over the past couple of weeks to tag himself in when Kane was going for the win.
Alberto Del Rio quickly trying to win this match, trying to put away Kane.
And that little miscommunication about cost Kane there.
And again, that is ultimately what a lot of people think will be the demise of the tag team champions. They will implode.
Well, they're going to defend the titles at the Hell in a Cell.
Yeah, David Otunga, unbeknownst to Alberto Del Rio, makes the tag.
And look at Otunga go, planting Kane.
Kane down, can David Otunga pull off the upset? Kane says, not right now, kicks out at two.
Otunga thought he had Kane.
Oh, and now Kane has Otunga.
Yeah, Otunga's in deep trouble. Maybe he should have left Del Rio in the ring.
Thunderous choke slam, and Daniel Bryan tags himself in.
Again.
And Daniel Bryan steals the glory once again from Kane.
And by the way, no support for Otunga. Del Rio just walked away. Hey, listen, I don't care how they get it done. They just get the job done. Unorthodox, dysfunctional, say what you want.
You don't think that this bothers Kane?
Of course it does. But at the end of the day, they're still tag team champions, right?
Well, Daniel Bryan feels that he is the tag team champions.